And the fact that they may have been committing war crimes, handing over detainees knowing that they were very likely to be tortured, that is a war crime. And the fact that they're covering it up, I think many Canadians do care about those things as well as caring about economic issues.
You know, we could digress here and talk about who's handing over. Is it the Canadian soldiers who are you're accusing of war crimes? Is it the government? I don't want to go there in this interview.
It's the government.
I'm having a hard time with that, but I don't want to go there right now.